Hi, I'm Nancy Southern, Chair and CEO of Atco. I'd like to share three things the Atco family has been doing to help our community during these trying times. First, when the Atco Blue Flame Kitchen was shut down due to the pandemic, our talented team cooked up an opportunity to feed seniors. Partnering with the Calgary Seniors Resource Centre, the Bow Centre Housing Society, and the Kirby Centre, our caring Blue Flame Kitchen team started delivering and is delivering about 11,000 nutritious and delicious meals to isolated seniors in our community. We also popped in some letters and drawings from our team's children to add some extra cheer for the seniors. Second, we've also taken the chance to help keep families safely connected. When long-term care facilities express the need to provide seniors and their families with shelters for safe outdoor visitation, we jumped right in. As part of our loaner equipment program, care centers can now apply online to request canopies at their location, and our people help deliver and set up the tents on site. Our Atco Canopy tents are providing some shade and comfort for seniors at care centers across Alberta. Thirdly, we help to create special memories for local high school graduates when the pandemic threatened to cancel graduation ceremonies. We teamed up with a local group of parents and other sponsors like Spruce Meadows and Atco to create a unique drive-thru graduation experience at Spruce Meadows. We were thrilled to provide grads with the opportunity to walk the stage and commemorate their monumental achievement in a safe way. We're so proud to be a part of this community, and I'm extremely proud of the Atco team and how they love rolling up their sleeves and looking after community needs. Now, as part of this challenge, I'd like to ask Don Farrell, CEO at TransAlta, Alex Pourbaix, the CEO at Cenovus, and Luke Simpson, CEO at CANA, to share how they are caring for the community. I know they've got some great stories. And to all organizations and individuals who are caring for our neighbors, thank you on behalf of all of us here at ATCO.